We are going to make the cookies and roll them in sugar. Do not even try to put it on the cookie sheet with no extra sugar on it.
The more sugar, the better for you.
Absolutely, yes.
Hi, I'm Madison. I'm a lead social media specialist here at Shipt, and this is my mother, Bobby.
Hi.
And today we're making
peanut blossom cookies.
And we're doing this in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. My mom now is a survivor for how many months?
4 months so far. Finished the bad chemotherapy 4 months ago. Getting a little hair back.
Yeah.
And getting a little bit back to normal.
I mean, you get to bake in the kitchen a lot more now.
Yes.
We'll get to do this good family recipe that you've been making for
forever. 16, forever. 17 years.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's a classic.
Yeah, for sure. To make our peanut blossom cookies, we need flour, brown sugar, white sugar, salt, butter, eggs, baking soda, peanut butter, baking powder, vanilla, and to top them off, we need Hershey Kisses. First step, we're going to combine baking soda, flour, and salt.
It's basically just all the dry ingredients
together. Right. I'm going to cut the butter, makes it a little easier to blend. Then we're going to add our sugar and the brown sugar. And then we're going to cream these on low. And we're going to add an egg. Get it all incorporated. And then we're going to add the flour.
Little bits at a time?
Mm-hmm. About a third.
About.
Yeah, perfect. All right, we want to add the peanut butter with the butter, but
as long as it gets in there.
As long as it gets incorporated well, then it's fine. 1 teaspoon vanilla, and blend again. All right, that's great. It's time to make cookies. Gonna roll them and get them on the baking sheet.
You've had a good support system. You've got a huge family. You've got people who have been survivors in the family and your people at work too.
Yes.
So how would you say that that's like really affected your journey?
It's essential to have people who will be there for you. The support from you all, the girls, my husband has been great. Mm-hmm. If there is a blessing to this whole thing, it has been the people that have been put in my path.
Yeah.
The way people come together and you can honestly see the good in people. It's amazing. Mm-hmm. Just surround yourself with support and a great team. Trust your doctors and you can do much more than you think you can do. We're gonna get our cookies here spread out a little bit. Mm-hmm. We are going to put them in a 400 degree preheated oven for approximately 8 minutes. You want to check them. They will not get really dark brown. They'll kind of crackle on the top. Oh yeah, those are done.
Good, they look good.
We're gonna take those out and then immediately we're gonna put our Hershey Kisses on top. We're gonna run them back in for about a minute. It will soften them, but it doesn't completely melt them. They're very smooth, creamy, changes the texture of them. So you don't wanna miss that step. Back in the oven for about a minute. Yeah, I would take those out.
Yeah.
Just till the chocolate gets a little shiny. Yeah, that's it. Think they're cool enough for us to eat, Madison.
Mm, they look
so
perfect.
Let's try to have a bite. Mmm, perfect.
Mmm, yeah.
See why you don't miss the sugar on the outside. They're delicious.
I haven't had these in forever.
Mm-hmm. They turned out perfect.
Mm-hmm. If you're feeling inspired to make these on your own, head to the Shipt YouTube page and like and subscribe for more recipes.
These turned out great.
They really did, yeah.
Give it a try.